No, sorry, I was talking on my stream. No, I'm just soloing and put a timer for that I dropped, so like it wouldn't be API, but I'm just trying to figure out like how long it takes to get to the boss myself.
Translation as follows. Today, Kallus graced the Glycon with his presence and peace upon the anomaly. His counselors prepared the exhibition chamber with gold from the customer. They are confident the crowd is ready. The end lay eyes upon him and his magnificence.
Back and forth in wrong directions, colliding in the intersection with the rest of what is left of our connection.
Yes. Yeah, bro, I'm doing Star Wars shit. I'm in a trash compactor at 420. Let's go.
Thank you. passageways no longer connect as they should.
Girl, when nothing really matters.
Yeah, Tiger, stop inviting people to play. Alright, so I haven't died yet. Anoli. Yeah, I'm at your favorite music part.
Take you back one more time. We will.
kept notes on experiments as well. It seems that Scorn, exposed to the anomaly, all suffered contiguous neuron death.
I haven't died yet, so I'm almost at boss. Not that last part where like I normally thunder crash the ogres right after like that main like annoying. Yeah. What did you use on boss? Damage? Sounds like fucking sketch. Lockhead console record, the arms dealer. Solo flawless on the thing. No, I'm doing my solo flawless. She's like, hey, everybody left. What the hell? shit. Okay, I'm activating the three things. Holy mech. I don't. I probably should. I had to use my bubble to stay alive, and I also had to use Wither Horde to, like, also stay alive. Think so? Okay. So what do you do? So what do you, where do I go? From where though? You said don't even go down. Wait. You... figure out how to make him come over. I'm just going slow. This is totally doable for me. I'm trying, my dude, I'm trying. I'm trying to not throw while I do it. So, like, I'm being very careful. And by very careful, I mean I'm going slow as fucking shit. You can watch me on stream right now if you want. Yeah, but I got down, I got one boss phase down successfully. I need to chill for a second because now I'm getting all stressed out. It's gonna fucking make me, it's gonna make me wipe. So I need to, like, chill because I got it here. Here we go. Oh, fuck. That was not good. Did you see that? Chop down the fucking boss, it was like right in front of me. What? Yeah, I just figured that out right now. I never paid attention to that one. All the times I didn't miss it. You know what's funny is I think I found the strat though, you know what I mean? Like, this seems to be overall not too sketch. Oh, except for if I miss that. Still got bubble for. Now what I might do though is wait to finish him off until I get bubble back. That way I can have, cause that's where the, kind of, that's like another thing like I'm trying to figure out, I'm not really trying to speedrun now, I'm trying to clutch my bubble. So, there's gonna be a ton of ads that spawn again, right, for the next phase, so I should probably wait till I get my super back, now that I just fucking used it on accident. So let's see if I get some more damage off on him here. Okay, hopefully that doesn't take him down all the way. I didn't realize that. Stop, stop, stop. Please stop. Please stop. 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 Okay, cool. Perfect. Alright. Chill and wait for my super. Nerve wracking. Maybe after this. I don't know. I'm kind of trying to, like, get my clears up on this before they put it on dungeon and see where I'm at. But I did really well. I don't have like any solo flosses or anything, so I was like, it would be nice to just have like one. Plus there's a triumph. Which one? Oh, the fucking exotic, sorry. It's like kinda like whatever. Me no. I'm just fucking like really nervous. I'm gonna fuck this up. Nah. It's cool. I'm just gonna hit this bang, babe. Yo, that thing works. I did it. So like, if you can't shoot all the fuses in the Star Wars part in time, you just you back up against the opposite wall where you in the middle of where you pulled the thing. Yeah, and as soon as it gets to the center, you just kind of hop up in the air, and for some reason it like triggers you as not being in there. It like won't kill you. So that actually saved me. Damn. I just gotta wait for my fucking suit one more time. Yeah, this Wither Horde is the only reason I'm alive right now. So. So is that the only spot? Because I don't really like being on the left or on the right. What kind of pipes we got to stand on over here? Okay. Hmm. This might actually be better. Yo, can the boss strike me from here? If I can fall off that, though. That's sketchy. Let's see what's on the right. Yeah, I don't want to get hit by any of these. See, I like these ones because, like, on the left and right, they got these, like, starter pipes. Oh, but that one I can, like, fall off of. What? This one, okay, this one you can fall off because of this. If I can show you through the booking. There's... Yeah, on the next one, it's because there's a pipe next to it. But if you go to, like, from where you drop in, I guess if you call where you drop in the right, if you go to the far left, for some reason that pipe I can back up on and I don't get, like, the pipe next to it doesn't mess me up. Like, lets me stand on it freely. Cool, I got pizza too. So if I get this, oh my god, that'd be great. I have some pizza waiting. Alright, cool. I should have super in a sec here. Perfect, that should do it. Did that not? Back up. Alright, one more time. Yo, those snipers are gonna be the death of me. Yes. Thank God you'd warm mine cells. She said she wasn't feeling good, so she was gonna get something to eat and then probably come back out and play or something like that. They were also kind of like saying something about Zoe, so I mean, it kind of maybe might have pissed her off, honestly. I mean, to be fair. Yeah, she said something like invite Zoe or. Tell him Asian's here and Zoe will join immediately. But I don't know, it's just kind of rude. Okay. Okay, so this is the last one. I literally almost died to his stupid ass fucking karate move. Oh my god, that's so stupid. I literally almost died to like the dumbest shit.
City.
missed again. Went right through his legs. Holy shit. He got friends now. He got friends. He bought friends. Bad's on top. Should be. Is there any on the other side? No, they just spawned here. What, nice. Alright, I got him down. Close. Tick, 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 tick. Oh my god, dude, when you see this catch up, there was one Screeb up top. It literally almost killed me after I killed him. Oh my god. Did I get this on my first try? Oh my god, dude. Holy shit, dude. Oh man, you seen that, right? Where I almost died? Yo, dude, if I got this on my first try, I can't wait to see this. Let me see this. Hold on, come on, come on, come on. Bro, and I have it on my stream too. I can post it. That's awesome. Oh, fuck. I got pizza waiting. That's great. It's dope. Yes! What's up, kitty? Got that solo flawless. Too bad there ain't no emblem. Dark, Lone Gun in a Dark Place, complete solo. Hell yeah. Oh, exotic quest, here we go. Lone Gun in a Dark Place, complete presage, solo without dying. Let's go. I definitely should. Now at least I know I don't need anyone to farm this. No, I said I don't need anyone to farm it. I just farm it solo. Well, what's the worst that can happen? You die at boss, I have to do the boss again? That shit's easy. Alright, Unholy, when you going for your solo flawless? Oh man. Alright, raid report, dungeon report. Put the fucking... put the presage as a dungeon already. Hell yeah. Alright, man. I'm gonna go eat real quick.